What are you doing?
Nothing.
Now, before we get started, the first thing I want to say is if you like these videos, hit that like button. And while you're down there, hit that subscribe button. The more people that know about this channel, the better decision people can make before they go out and buy these products. Now, today we're going to talk about the Shiatsu foot massager. I just want to say I've been using this thing for a while.
Oh.
And I love it. Now, pro number one, this comes with three settings: pulse, soothe, and energize. All three of these hit different pressure points when you're getting the foot massage. Now, it also comes with a high and a low function. It also has a heat function on it. Now, when you turn the heat feature on, it works as two purposes. One, if it's cold, you can keep your feet warm. Two, it also relaxes your muscle to let the massaging of the rollers and the compression give you a deeper tissue massage. Pro number two is the actual compression of this foot massager. With this compression, it squeezes your feet in order to give you a full function of like a, let's just say, Tai Chi type of massage. Pro number three, these things are also washable because they zip out and you can throw them in the washer or dryer. Now again, I want to say that because if you have different people utilizing this and they have their feet in there, you don't know where their feet have been. So you want to make sure that you're washing these just to kill anything that might be on the inside. Now, with all of those pros, you guys know my videos wouldn't be the same if I didn't give you the cons. So, con number one, the price. The price of this when I bought it was around $380. Now again, I bought this months back, and now the price has dropped to around $180 to $200, depending on where you buy it. But with that $200 price tag, it definitely beats spending $100 for a 60-minute foot massage somewhere else. This will save you a lot of money in the long run, and you can use it whenever you want. Con number two, I don't like the fact that there's only a 20-minute setting on it. After 20 minutes, it cuts off. You can't program it for 30 minutes, an hour, 10 minutes. It's literally a 20-minute session. Now, if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button and hit that subscribe button while you're down there. Also, I want you guys to know I don't have any ties to any of these companies. I love doing these reviews so I can give you guys the good and the bad with all these products. This has been another production from OndaWire. I'm out.